back there? Oh, need a shower now. Okay,
that's it, drive right now.
Yeah, this is easy. I'm gonna go from the rear tire in the front, two straps underneath to flip it, and then the auxiliary cables will drag it up.
Flip it and then get it and get over.
Yeah, Hector, thank you. Any other ideas?
You can
flip it and bring it over.
You can flip it over.
Because I was thinking of putting it on top of that container.
There you go. That's it.
Alright, so I got an idea of how to do this. I'm gonna use probably chain on the back and the front, because this thing is a complete total loss. It rolled a couple times at a very high rate of speed, and I don't want to mess up my strap even with the protector, so a 5/8 chain should be perfect. Yeah, keep honking, bro. Traffic will definitely open up that way. Axle chain underneath back up and do the same thing with the front axle. Yeah, that'll probably be best. The name of the game on this one, hence why I'm rigging this way. So I'm gonna flip it with just one chain, one line. Then when it's on all fours, then I can do the rigging to bring it up top. All right, let's just get some height. Extend out all the way. One cable only. Yeah. Hey, Miguel, I told you. Now I'm rotating so I can clear that mud guard in the rear axle. One chain, one cable. How's that? Now let's rig it so I can bring it up top. Ready?
Ready.
Stand clear right now because I'm gonna get some height. I need a lot of cable for this so it'll spin freely. Negative. once I had it upright, we had to twist it. Turn it so we can get it in the lane so the guys can hook up easier. So they're gonna disconnect my rigging. It's now completely in the shoulder. We don't have to close any additional lanes. And my tanker tube redeemed itself. The guy that was in the beginning of the video at the bottom, that was a driver. Looked more upset than anything. I'd be buying lotto tickets if I were that guy. All three of us put Hulk away really, really quick, and now I got Hector taking it back to my Wilmington yard. Man, that's bright. But Miguel's gonna stick around just to help him hook up. Let's see if I can. Yeah, that's there's no that'll buff out comments on this one. Woo! Pretty cool job. Nice and quick. Now it did come in as a tractor trailer rollover, but nope, only a tractor. Easy stuff. I guess I'm gonna put the GoPro away and help the guys hook this up so we can get off the freeway super fast. Hope you guys enjoy this quick video. Peace. throwing the light bar on in the back, and we out of here, guys. For reals. Peace.